Pakistani forces were thrown out of Zojila. At 5:19 p.m. on 1st September, Indian Air Force vampires began taking off.
In one swift war, India achieved its biggest military and diplomatic victory ever. And glory belonged to those who gave their lives in the service of their nation. Join me, Kabir Bedi, as I guide you through the din of battle to chronicle the bravery of the Indian soldier. Guns and Glory on Headlines Today.